We do have an update on a train crash in Augusta County. We told you about the collision with a van yesterday. According to state police, the van was on the tracks when it was hit, causing it to roll over. Three people were thrown from the van and died at the scene. A fourth person was taken to the hospital with serious but not life-threatening injuries, and the crash is still under investigation.